light. Makers, reflectors, and stoppers. Produced by Gail Burns and Ben Strasser. Merwin Soyster, audio consultant. Narration by Kenneth Jenkins. We cannot see without light. We can see now. Do you know why? The candle flame is making light. Some lanterns use fire to make light. A red light may tell us to be careful or to stop. This light means we may go. We use many things that give off light. Things that give off light are called light makers. Cannot see without light. But do all the things we see make light? Let's find out. Can you see the toy when we stop the light from the projector? No. We need light to see the toy. Things we need light to see are called light reflectors. During the day, light from the sun makes it possible for us to see many things. Toys and dogs. Trucks and fish, streams and hills, and even you reflect light. We need a light maker to see you. Remember this? We found that when the cardboard stopped the light, we couldn't see the toy. When something stops light, it makes a shadow. There are many things that stop light. A light stopper is a shadow maker. Light reflectors make shadows. Will your hand make a shadow? Will a ball, a book, a pencil, or a chalkboard eraser make a shadow? are there other things that stop light? Use your projector as a light maker and experiment to find out. Hold the things you think will stop light near your projector screen. Find out for yourself. Right now.